Did the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences announce Dr. Jordan Peterson will host the 91st Oscars ceremony? No, of course not. The story was put out by a Christian-themed satire website. It is not real. It mocks the recent withdrawal of presenter Kevin Hart after some controversial tweets surfaced that he posted years ago. The story originated from an article published by the Babylon Bee on December 12, 2018 titled, Oscars Committee Announces New Host, Jordan Peterson, which opened. Quote, Hollywood, CA, the Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences has reversed course from previous reports that they would forego a host for their 91st Oscars ceremony, instead tapping popular psychologist, author, and professor Jordan Peterson to host the awards show. None of us here at the Academy have ever heard of Dr. Peterson, but judging by sheer number of books he sells, coupled with his popularity as a professor and speaker, we felt that he would be the perfect candidate, AMPAs revealed in a press release Wednesday, end quote. Hart did actually depart and a show without a host is actively being considered. Quote, Academy, considering a hostless 2019 awards show, the organizers of the Academy Awards are desperately scrambling to find a new host after the abrupt departure of comedian Kevin Hart. But, with just 75 days to go, they're reportedly considering a bold move. End quote. But no press release was issued announcing Jordan Peterson as host, as you can see for yourself here. Quote, latest Academy news. The Academy of Motion Picture Arts and Sciences and the Los Angeles Philharmonic Association present the Oscar concert. End quote. That is no surprise, since the Babylon Bee comes with following disclaimer on every page. Quote, the Babylon Bee is your trusted source for Christian news satire, end quote. We wrote about BabylonBee.com before. Here are our most recent articles that mention the site. Fake news. Hillary Clinton did not say, the only crime I ever committed was stealing the hearts of the American people. Fake news. Voting machines did not fail to display candidate party affiliations during midterm elections. Fake news. Democratic Party not selling official riot supplies. Fake news. Senate not on lockdown after receiving credible threat from known killers. Fake news. Bill Clinton did not say allegations of sexual misconduct should disqualify a man from public office.